my leg is. So if this is up, yeah, it's very, very open.
Very clean, very nice.
Yeah. Okay? So how does that feel? Go in your ready position and you run, look at it real quick. In fact, you can point that out. You want the bottom of the shield to work towards it. There you go.
Whoa! Okay?
Just don't blind yourself. It's,
it's going to take some time to build that up, and I think the angle that you have, see how flat the angle is on mine?
Then I can go from flat here to here, and yours is
back like
this. Yeah, it's more like, almost like this.
You're going to find it out. You're not your
portion,
style.
You're twisting your arm up like this, and you're having all the pressure to hold your shield right there in your back. Okay, so if your arm is flatter, like your tri-line, so can you actually pull your arm out of that, or is it hard?
It's
too low. Oh, it's perfect.
Yes. Yeah, like a head.
It looks like he popped off the knee, or he lost the rib. Yeah,
you were moving with it.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm going to try that.
Yeah, you took it all out. Yeah. You were, I was here, and you just went with it.
Yeah. So we don't have any.
Right. How it's kind of positioned. It's much easier to keep that
shield anymore.
The point where you need it. Yeah. You can see, like, here. Basically, if when I'm holding it up, you feel the pressure, like, here in your hand. And you can turn this, and then the shield will just kind of turn. It takes time.
Oh yeah.
I've got all this.
It really takes a lot of endurance. So you can maybe try like a center grip so you can hold it a little lower. Your arm is worn out. And, like, go ahead and try. You see that over there? That's a sternum. Oh, you know what? You don't have a half gauntlet. You need a half gauntlet for that, unfortunately. Do you have a half gauntlet? Do you have somebody who can do that for you?
I think so.
All right, well, if you get a job, you can come back out and actually